Hi, good morning, my dear student. Yes, we are going to discuss about the logarithmic function. Here, one of the greatest problems is that we are going to discuss that value, how to find out dy by dx. Let us discuss. Differentiate y of x, y to the power x to the power y, x to the power x is equal to a to the power b. Solution given. So here, y to the power x to the power 1, x to the power x is equal to a to the power b. Shall I take this one? U plus v plus w is equal to some equation. Whatever you are going to take, a to the power b, because constant, this term should be constant, right? Clear, check it. Any constant should be 0. So here, u is equal to y to the power x. U is equal to y to the power x. So here, v is equal to x to the power y. So here, w is equal to x to the power x. So all these take log, right? Log both side. Clear? Take log both side. Clear? Each step. So here, log y is equal to log of y to the power x. So log of v is equal to log of x to the power y. So here, log w x to the power log of x to the power x, right? So check it. So log of y. So take x log of y. This is the first one. A log of v. So y log of x. So here log of w, right? So x comes to here, log of x. Each should be like that. So formula, you know that. Log of p to the power n log p, right? This is the formula we have to express in this way. Let us, you are going to take the values I can express. Differentiation with respect to x, differentiation with respect to x, differentiation with respect to x. All the times I can go to the one. Here, 1 by y, so dy by dx, a is equal to. So x becomes 1 by y dy by dx plus log y. Why? X is 1, no problem. So here, 1 by, so is there this one? You can take u, right? This is the u. This is the u, here u. So here also you can take u. So here 1 by v, what is the value? Dv by dx. So here y by x plus log x dy by dx, right? This one. So simplify this one. Shall I take here all this one? I will finish this one also. 1 by w, dw by dx. So here x bar x. So differentiation of x keep constant, differentiation of log x, 1 by x. So here log x. Alright? All the terms, first terms you can take. So here clearly I can express du by dx is equal to u. U cross multiplication, and that one x bar y dy by dx, right? Plus log y. This is the first term, right? So what is the y value? U value y to the power x in the bracket x bar y dy by dx plus log y. Complete for the du by dx.
So next you are going to calculate. So another one, dv by dx, second one. So v, what is the value? Y by x plus log x dy by dx, second one. All right. So what is the v? V means x to the power x. Sorry, x to the power y. What are the given? Y by x dy by, not dy by. So plus log x dy by dx. Got it? Second terms. What about third terms? Dw by dx is equal to w in the cross multiplication 1 plus log x. So here, what is the w? W means you can go to define x is there, x to the power x. So 1 plus log x, all the terms. Right? Now you are going to express u, v, w is equal to a to the power b. So differentiation this time with respect to x. So du by dx plus dv by dx plus dw by dx is equal to, what is it? 0. What is it? Du by dx. Right? So y to the power x, right? X by y, dy by dx plus log y. This is the first term, right? This term. Second one, plus x to the power y by x plus log x into dy by dx complete. Plus third one, x to the power x 1 plus log x. So it's equal to 0. I hope you have simplified, or otherwise take, keep constant. Thank you so much. I will continue the another beautiful problem. You can take separate value and substitute and find. Thank you so much. I will continue the next problems and the next equations.